Hi, this is Jersey Girl, and today I just wanted to do something that most of us always want to do, make recipes that is imprinted on our packages that we buy. So I am going to do this tuna salad here with these black beans. And it's called the Starkey's Black Bean and Pepper Tuna Salad. I have my two pouches there. I have a red pepper, a yellow. I have my green onion. I have my can of black beans. I have my cumin. I have my canola oil. And I'm going to use the lime for my lime juice. I don't have the cilantro. Because it went bad, I suppose that Ben made this, but I just will do without it today, and if it pleases my taste, I will probably add it if I make it ever again. Alright, I'm getting ready to prep and get started. And I have added all of my mixtures together. I just in a separate bowl, you had to blend the lime juice, the canola oil, and the cumin in a separate bowl. Then you add all the mixtures together. So now it calls for me to refrigerate for at least 4 hours. And that's what I'm about to do, and I'll see you then. And here's my finished product that I am about to enjoy right now. I tasted previously and it's okay. If I had to do it again, I think I will. Alright, thanks for watching, you guys. Bye.